on, guys? First, you're back with another video, and I'm here with Taco, right? Taco, go get one.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be talking about the brand new survival series we're gonna do. We have a guy named Burger. You probably heard of him because we talked about him before.
No. Yes, we have.
I think maybe.
I have a brand new microphone. I broke my last one.
Yeah. How do you break your microphone?
I don't know. It just died. Like, it's not, it's like a headphone. It's like headphones with the, connected with a
microphone. It's the PlayStation microphone.
No, it's not. It's not the, it's like the PlayStation one.
Fine.
Okay. So, we're making a brand new survival series because, as you guys know, I'm, my retarded self had to delete the save of my survival world. So,
where are you?
I'm right here. Hi. We're gonna be doing a survival world. This is on normal. Oh yeah.
What? We have wood. We have wood.
All right.
Amazing, right? Wood.
All right. There, we spawn next to a ravine. We actually spawn just over there.
Get some beans.
I want cocoa beans.
Cocoa beans. Oh, right here. Yeah, I'm just gonna get like some of this stone and. Turns into cobble.
And guess what, guys? I'm away from my break. I didn't really say I had a break, but then guess what? In my mind, I was like, you know what? I'll have a break. I deserve this, even though I really don't.
He's not. He didn't really have a break. He probably just got too lazy to upload.
Yep, that's right. I got too lazy to upload because I got caught up onto GTA and becoming the CEO and becoming.
You're a GTA 5 addict. Don't lie.
Alright, so Taco got Horizon Zero Dawn. The game's getting amazing.
Really good game. Really good game. Horizon Zero Dawn is like the best game ever. Well, right now. I haven't finished the story because it's really long. Mainly partly because I don't play it like a lot at a time.
Stop lying to yourself. You play it every day.
Yeah, I mess around in it.
He plays it with Burger 24/7. He plays He plays Garden Warfare with Burger 24/7.
No, I do not. Burger hasn't actually been on. I think he's been like somewhere else that is not here. Oh wow, the ravine isn't actually that deep. Okay, as soon as I say that, I don't know. I'll die in it.
Your voice just went. Oh, it's not that deep. It just went high pitched. All right. Iron.
I like my voice. My voice to go high pitched.
It's cold over here too. That.
Can we live in the ravine?
I'm not stopping you, but I'm not living with you.
Oh, why? Am I too noisy?
No.
Oh, okay. Good.
Because I just don't want to, because there's going to be mobs going all over the, like, they're just going to spawn in rapidly.
That's why I'm just going to encase myself in dirt.
Man, Taco, words of wisdom. That's why I'm going to encase myself in dirt.
Yeah. If you're ever surrounded by mobs, guys, just make a dirt house that surrounds all of you. And just, like, blocks you from the rest of society. I have a bunch of coal, by the way. And iron. Oh! Are you a witch?
I tried to scare you. It didn't really work.
No, it didn't. Okay, we should get some food. Because I'm already starting to get hungry. Yeah. Where's the Tim Hortons when you need one?
Where's Tim Hortons when you need one?
Yeah.
Crap, now people know where we live. Okay, well, they have to search like the 36 million kilometers to find us now.
Like, where's the nearest Tim Hortons? If they're Canadian, they'll be there.
Well, now everyone knows we're Canadian. Alright.
Oh. Yay. I exposed us. No, please, I can't.
I can't even run now. Oh crap.
Yeah, neither can I. Let's kill stuff.
Animal, I'll eat you raw. Come. I can't
Where's
run.
Where's the chicken? Neither can I. I need to kill something.
Yeah. In this series, in some of my videos I've cut, so like some random moment stuff things. But in this series, no cuts. Unless we need to, because sometimes we go for a long mining trip and we find everything that's useless. Oh, there's sheep. Wool.
Kill the horse.
I'm actually just gonna walk right now because I ate raw food instead of cooked.
Wait a minute.
Wait a minute.
Oh, furnace. I have a furnace. Yeah.
Oh god, it's furnace.
Coal. With working coal.
Doesn't coal always work?
I don't know where I am. I'm the little midget on the top of these two things. Plus, this is Mifwood. What's the Mifwood?
Here, I put three more in there. And if you guys hear background noise, that's Taco, because Taco, where his PlayStation is, it's in his living room. I'm pretty sure mine's in my room.
Yeah. Yep. Right next to the amazing view of the brick wall.
You guys probably heard the story. If not, yeah, well, I probably deleted the videos that we talked about it. Well, all right, so Taco came over to my house. Then guess what? He's like, oh, is my dad here yet? Okay. He sees the window. All right, and then boom, it's our neighbor's brick wall.
Like such a beautiful view. Am I right?
I know, man. Oh wait, yeah. What? There's a huge cave down here.
Where are you?
I'm down here.
I see your name tag.
Come over here.
I see your name tag.
Come on.
You remember yesterday when we were when you were share playing Horizon?
Oh god. There's a creeper down here.
Well then you're gonna die. So
see ya. I didn't die, it blew up. It killed itself.
I thought it was gonna nearly kill you. And then I probably would have taken your stuff. I mean, nothing. Rabbits!
Backstabber.
You'll need it. I must make rabbit stew. Oh, no. Bad. No rabbit stew. Oh, wait, those are, those aren't. Oh. That's where adult rabbits.
Adult rabbits?
Yeah, adult rabbits. Don't you know
there's
what,
not really
like,
adult rabbits, it's either a baby or just a grown-up one, that's it.
Another word for grown-up is adult, is it not?
So you're calling elderly people adults.
They're past adulthood. They're in manhood in there. Now. They're men. do we have any, I'm sorry, horse, I need your leather.
I should have turned off KBP before starting this.
Yes.
Oh yeah, just to make sure. Yeah, look at this, guys. It's all privilege free or host privilege free.
Even though you gave me moderator, what is that about, bud?
Yeah, but moderator, you can't really do much.
Good point.
I know, man.
Look, there's a sheep. Sheep.
I already have three wool.
Oh, well I don't. I don't have a bed. This is unfair.
I don't have a bed either. I still need to make it.
I need food.
I need a bed.
I need food.
There's mutton in there. Just
take it. Here's all the food. Here, okay, I'm just gonna start building a house.
Am I the only one that deeply hates jungle wood? I don't like jungle wood. It looks disgusting. It looks horrible.
You know what? I'm just gonna build a house, like a little wall around us.
Man, that's amazing.
So you better get in quickly, cause I'm not opening the wall.
I have an axe, okay?
Okay, just don't let any creepers in the house. If you do, I will find you. And I will kill you.
I haven't played Minecraft in a long time since I got GTA.
Yeah, cause you're a GTA 5 addict. Oh wait, food. I forgot I had food in here. Okay. Do you know where the house is?
Yep, I see it. No, not I really don't, house. But I see your name tag.
I'm sorry, I have to use jungle wood. It's the only wood I have.
I might have to start using my cobble. If I come before you close it, I'm a champion. Oh yeah. MLG.
I don't have enough wood. I have wood. Okay, give me some wood. Give me some wood. Pew.
Yay. Pew. Just... Oh, yeah, I have iron in here, too. Let's put iron up, okay?
We have all that iron. We got some of that good iron.
Does Am I the only one? Okay, so Taco, does this look like I'm moonwalking?
Where? I don't see you.
Look at me.
No, no, it does not.
But I'm looking straight and I'm walking backwards. Hey, look. No, okay.
This
no,
is Minecraft.
Doo-doo.
Oh. Do you want to make a fort? Like a little fort? So we have a stand-up area here.
Hey, like this. Boom, guys. We're legendary Minecraft players.
See, we go up here. Oh, so you can like stand up here and look at things. So we have our, and then we have tech support over here. We have tech support Larry in the corner.
What, do we have Joe from State Farm?
Yes, we do.
Yes, Joe.
Joe from State Farm.
I don't even think the name's Joe. It's like Steve. Or it's somebody from State Farm.
Yeah, Steve. Okay, we're being promoted by State Farm.
All right, State Farm.
State Farm, pay this man. He's promoting you.
I'm not promoting nobody. Okay, take that last piece. Okay, so, boom, take that iron. Crap, never mind. Here.
Okay, thank you.
I'm going to split that teeth.
What should we build with all that iron?
Yeah, I'll go through there.
Okay.
Now I need to put in all this food.
Okay. We have enough iron to do this. Okay. There's a zombie over there, and a creeper, and another creeper.
Have friends.
Ow. Don't you dare!
Go find friends.
Okay, I still have an axe. You have no friends if you do that, man. No, it's not wood. If it's not wood, it's not right. We are wood people.
No, I'm not wood a wood, wood person. And guys, yes, hold on. I'm actually trying to make a, my thing instead of TFB with like red and spikes and stuff for my picture. It's like my character, my Minecraft character.
I don't really.
Like, have you seen Sammy's gonna be kind of like that? Hey, that was my food. I put it in. Okay.
Take it.
I don't have food.
Have some uncooked chicken.
Hey, well, look what I'm gonna do with your uncooked chicken.
Oh no, you're gonna throw it to the zombies.
Eat that instead.
There's a zombie.
Eat that.
There's a zombie.
Eat that.
There's a zombie. Kill it.
I don't care if there's a zombie.
But it's walking
and
under
a taco. We're gonna be doing a broadcast, okay? We gonna.
Why?
Tomorrow.
Oh, broadcast? What's that mean?
A live stream.
Oh, live stream?
Oh. Live team. We have Joe from State Farm.
Why?
Wasn't there like a commercial? It was like Flo. It was Flo from like an insurance company.
Flo.
It was like, the name was, somebody's name was Flo.
Flo?
Yep. Alright, put it in your bed. We're so dank. Okay, give me your bed. Hold on. Give me your bed.
I don't have a bed.
You don't. Where don't you have enough wool?
No, I have no wool. I have.
There's
one
a sheep right there. There's a sheep right there. Where? Look, there's a sheep right there.
I'm not running enough to get it.
Fine, I'll do it.
No, fine, I'll do it.
Retard, why the hell you tell me to get out then?
Because I don't want to die, I'm clearly very important.
No, you're not. Society. You're not relevant in my YouTube channel.
I
even
am
though you've been
structure.
In more than half of my videos, but.
I'm a key person, you know, with characters.
Oh yeah, remember in our school?
There's a husk. There's a husk or a stray or what the.
It's husk if it's in the desert. Yeah, oh, there's a husk, yeah. They don't burn in daylight, we have to kill them. And if they hurt you, they give you hunger, so. Yeah.
Oh god, no, let me in. Jeez.
I took the people away.
Fix it.
I can't, I don't have any nails.
I don't like you anymore.
I covered it right at you.
There's
an ender.
Oh, I killed it. That was actually
there's an enderman over there. Fight.
I fell in a ravine.
What?
I'm dead. I died.
Where are you? Respawn. I got this. Where? You fall in here? Yep, you fell in here.
Don't go near it. I'll find my way back. Oh yeah, I'm coming.
Stop moving, Taco. Come back. It's right
I
over
see
here.
You.
Your hole. There's a hole. I was rudely interrupted by somebody who busted through my front door.
Wait, what do you mean front door?
I mean my door to the. You what? Fuck it, you. I give up. Hold on. You're like.
I got all my stuff back. Do I have all the iron? I lost all our iron except for the 8 that we had.
Yeah, that I have the 9. I have the other 9.
Oh, okay, good. Because I don't want to lose all that because it's precious to me.
Are you Golem or are you Sneasel?
Anyways, okay, can you just start now? Don't fall down here. I'm making a hole.
No, just come up here. Look, I have light.
I am.
It's fantabulous. It's fantabulous, mate. Come on.
I have some food as well.
Why'd you come back in? Oh my god, I'm just gonna ignore him this time.
I'm making a house. Oh, there's a cave here, buddy. Buddy, friend. Pal, buddy.
But I thought you told me I have no friends.
Nice
cave.
Thanks. I actually quite like it. Okay, just grab all the iron you can find if you can find any.
Wait, I have a map. Wait, do you have your map? Oh yeah, there's iron even here. There's also iron here.
Okay, there's some coal here. I'm gonna go grab it.
I don't have any wood, okay? I used it all on torches. I had sticks.
Okay, grab just a bunch of cobblestone and pile up, okay?
Where are you? Oh god, Enderman. It's an Enderman. Endermoon.
Enderman. You know what? I'm just gonna go off back to the surface.
Wait for me.
Nope.
Don't leave
Look
me.
For the granite. Look for the granite block.
I see you. I see your name tag. Name tag is on.
Yeah, I know it is. I left you, man. Are you gonna start the recording?
I already did.
Oh, okay.
When did I say I was rudely interrupted? I tried to make it all, like, amazing.
Amazing does not define your YouTube channel. Hey, I'm gonna die again. I'm gonna die again because of you, probably. No, oh my god. Stop! No, I'm gonna die because of you. I bet you. I'll die because of you again. If I die. No, stop.
I'll have to punch you if you get in the way again. Okay, stop. Come on.
Okay. Just let me up. I wonder what happened to our fort while we were gone.
Our fort's still here. Success!
Should we make it better defended? Or, like,
it's pretty good defended. I mean, the wood can rot from rain. Other people eating it, other people trying to steal it, but the cobblestone is pretty good.
Eat it? Wait, what?
Hold on, I have iron in there, okay.
Here, I got some, here, you know what? Do we have a shovel? I'm gonna make a shovel.
I have a shovel.
I have nothing, literally nothing, except for this, like, stone pickaxe. I mean, no axe. You killed me!
I didn't mean to. Okay, I'll pick up your stuff and give it to you. Here.
You liar.
When you said you were low, I didn't think you were that low. Here, I'm throwing all your stuff onto the ground.
No, like seriously, just give me what I had.
What
give
did you have? Oh yeah, you have your iron.
Give me my stone pickaxe.
It's almost broken.
No, give me my stone axe. Give me the stone axe.
Oh wait, that's the one I didn't get. Hold on. I didn't get that.
Did it despawn? Or like, is it in the fort?
Well, okay. Well, we kind of failed on that. No, but we're not stopping right. Oh wait, it's right here. No, that's your stick.
Where's all the food?
Oh yeah, I have some food here. I'll split up food.
Okay, here, give me the stone axe. Give me the stone axe.
I don't. That's my stone axe.
No, I had a stone axe. Is that new?
No. Oh wait. No, I barely used this. No.
Oh my god.
If you watch the record. Oh wait, there it is. I found it. Here it is.
Give it. Give it.
Here. I threw it behind you.
Oh, thank you. Oh yeah. See, this is new. I didn't use it. Sheep. Finally, I'll have enough for a bed. Okay. Now, when we don't need the bed, there's like 6,000 sheep.
I swear, I just saw another one just spawn in. Look at all these. Hold on. I need two wool. I need two pieces of wool. Okay.
Why?
I have.
Are you
an
trying
experiment.
To make a banner?
Done. Okay.
On a banner.
You think you can make? Okay, hold on.
If you want a.
I hear a brother yelling in the background.
Yeah, he's annoying.
And now that I can reveal. I just won't say his name.
Oh my god, this thing.
The table.
I now have wood. Okay, I'm just gonna make a big pit around our house that we can jump over so we get like trap mobs.
Under it has to be really like, deep then, okay? Because I've seen spiders that can jump higher than most things.
Spider? I don't care about spiders. You don't need to trap spiders. I'm talking like zombies and stuff.
Oh, wait, okay, Nathan Drake to that, okay. Yes! Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
What?
I found the thing I needed.
What was the thing we needed?
Ta-ta.
Do we have a shovel?
Can you give me your bed?
Do we have a shovel?
I have a shovel.
I don't have a bed yet.
You have so much wool. Just make a bed. Come on.
I'm trying to get up. Anyways, I gotta actually eat food.
You have to go?
Okay, I'll give you some. Oh, okay.
Oh god, I fell down too.
Okay, hi.
Give me your. I need your bed.
Shovel. I have a stone shovel. Oh, I haven't made it. Okay, why do you need my bed?
I need a bed right now. I need your bed. I have a bed right here, right? And I need another one.
What? There it is. I'll go dig the pit. It's gonna be like here. Yeah, here. Once we get buckets, we can start filling it with like water or something.
Yes.
I guess, maybe.
Boom! Now we have actual blankets. Look at that. I put blankets.
Here's my wool carpet.
Yep, I just, yeah. Why am I singing that song? I just heard it in the radio.
Okay.
What the heck?
Oh, okay, where is it? Okay, where does it start? Does it start around here? Okay. I'm digging the pit, not that deep. It's not that deep.
Make the pit at least 2 blocks.
Yay! Yeah, it's gonna be.
All right, I'll help you with this.
I have like 64 dirt.
I'm gonna have to dig this way or else we're gonna lead into the thing. See, look,
yeah.
We're gonna lead into this.
Just add dirt to cover it back up. Okay. This is too deep. Like, I'm not saying it's too deep, I'm saying it's like 2 blocks deep, okay?
Oh, okay, I thought that's way too deep and I was like, wait, what?
My shovel is gonna break, so.
I'm using the shovel right now and it's not gonna break. Well, because I just started breaking it, but still.
Oh god. Why did we have to shovel into this? You know what? We should make a Tim Hortons. Survival Tim Hortons.
We're not making a Tim Hortons, okay? It's almost
I am. Okay, then our pit shall be put to use, per se.
It's put to use by trap. Oh, I have over 64 blocks of dirt.
Me too. We are the dirt mongers.
Okay.
We love dirt.
Yep.
Am I the only one who just heard like a slam?
Yep, that was me. I'm the one that just closed my door. I didn't slam it though.
Okay, I have to, I'm just punching.
Oh yeah, guys, I removed my intro, okay? I'm stopping my intro, okay?
Okay, what are you doing?
I don't know, I ran out of my thing, so I can't really do much.
Me too.
You know what I'm gonna do? What I'm thinking is that every game I have a unique intro to it.
Yes, you do.
That's a good idea.
You might.
Cause say like Watch Dogs 2 does a Watch Dogs 2 theme in PlayStation and I'll use that, but Minecraft doesn't have a theme, so I'll just make my own for it.
Okay, right? So we have our pit here. Okay,
yes, this is and that's where we're gonna end off. We might have gotten nothing done, but yes, I'm doing this for the first video. This is going up on Friday because I haven't uploaded for the whole entire weeks.
Okay, now let's do the second video.
As
well.
Second video.
Yeah, let's just do the second video so you can like upload for like 2 weeks. Like, or you can do two uploads.
Yes, I don't care about your jacket. I'm trying to end off a video. That's it, huh? Don't interrupt me, leave. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, so, bye. Bye.
Bye.